Shalom friends, today's video is for anyone who's facing pressure and looking for some inspiration. Welcome to the Kosher Sutras. Life can be stressful. We can notice the clouds more than we notice the sun, but how do we get everything into balance? Jacob dreamt of a ladder connecting heaven and earth. He saw angels climbing up and down, and then when he awoke, he said, "How awesome is this place?" The Hatha Yoga Pradipika, a great yogic book, taught that when the breath is unsteady, the mind is unsteady. When the breath is steady, the mind is steady, and the yogi, you, becomes steady. Therefore, one should restrain or steady the breath. You get the idea. Rashi taught that Jacob opened his perception. Onkelos, a great translator, translated it as understanding. We're opening the gates of our perception. We're opening our understanding through all of these practices. Today's practice is mindful breathing. Close your eyes, be aware of your body, and be focusing on your breath as it enters, as it comes in and out of your nostrils. If we could really breathe in every moment and understand the magnitude of what's going on around us, maybe we would be seeing awe every few minutes. We would be able to say, "How awesome is this place?" Keep breathing and keep taking this meditation more deeply. Now, to take this teaching even further, do pick up your copy of the Kosher Sutras. It's available on Amazon in a Kindle and in a real book version. And to get some more regular updates, sign up at marcusjfried.com. Thank you for watching. Be happy, stay happy, celebrate life, and I wish you a very steady, calm, and powerful day ahead. Shalom.